transplant and liver care actually falls into that topmost category. You remember your levels of care, the pyramid, where we have primary care, secondary care, tertiary care, and quaternary care. We are up there in the tip of the pyramid. And that includes not only liver transplant and transplantation, but transplant sciences, which also talks about kidneys, liver, solid organ, generally. But other than that, we also have specialties like cardiac sciences, cancer, oncology, we have neurosciences, we have gastro sciences, we have orthopedics and trauma. So there are, we call them center of excellence. You know, these are the ones which take care of the most critical kind of care in the healthcare scenario. And that's what we have been doing for the last so many years. Apollo Clinicals is only a 10-year-old, and all of you know that Apollo Hospitals, which is about 33-year-old, has been there in the country, served the people of country and the world in many, many, many years, many big ways. And we are actually now the busiest transplant hospital with transplant services in the world.
Five liver transplants, so that you take a part of the liver from your relative and then it is implanted in the diseased person. And the second transplant, which is cadaver transplant, where you take it from a deceased, from a dying person who has brain death. And this is what we want to stress in today's meeting. The cadaver transplant is the second way in carrying out the transplant. These are brain dead people, and they are basically, they come from road traffic accidents, that those who have brain is damaged, brain is dead, but the other organs are working, and these are the patients, these are the individuals from which you can take the liver and the other organs. So who can be a donor for a life-related transplant? Healthy, fit, young individuals, usually 18 to 50 years, we can extend a little bit. All lab parameters should be normal, and we also evaluate that he is physically fit. Again, for a donor, it's a big surgery, so that he's physically fit. When we do a life-related transplant, for us, donor is paramount, because he is the person, he or she is the person who is otherwise healthy, but taking the risk of giving a part of the liver to the near or the dear one.